This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Shocking Pinks is the project of singer, songwriter and multi-instrumentalist Nick Hart from New Zealand Contents 1 History 11 signing to Stars. Budding dance punk scene. The album earned strong reviews, including an 82 score on Pitchfork Media. In the wake of this success, the Shocking Pinks signed to the legendary New Zealand imprint Flying Nun Records and released two albums in 2005, Mathematical Warfare and Infinity Land, which Hart wrote and performed on his own. DFA Records signed Hart and released a series of limited edition singles, which included remixes by The Glimmers, Deerhunter, Alluvium, and Archetype, before issuing the self-titled album, Shocking Pinks, in the autumn of 2007, largely a remastered compilation of songs from Mathematical Warfare and Infinity Land signing to Stars. The Shocking Pinks gigging lineup has featured a large number of local New Zealand musicians over the years, including members of New Zealand bands such as the Brunettes, the D4, Leper Ballet, Pig Out, the Enright House, and the Tiger Tones discography albums Dance the Dance Electric 2004, Pina Colada Records Mathematical Warfare 2005, Flying Nun Records Infinity Land 2005, Flying Nun Records Shocking Pinks 17 September 2007, DFA Records Guilt Mirrors Digital Trilogy 18 February 2014 Stars. End of the World 7/12 CD 15 October 2007 DFA Records Emily 3 March 2008 DFA Records Not Gambling 13 November 2013 Stars. Carrot Shocking Pinks St. Louis featuring Gemma Syme. Carrot Shocking Pinks Give Up the Mic, Not the Ghost on Misty St. Louis featuring Gemma Syme. External links Shocking Pinks Bandcamp page, Shocking Pinks Facebook page. Stars.